functions. First step one, we'll find f dash x. F dash x is equal to 12x cubed plus 12x square minus 24x. So we can take 12x common. We get x square plus x minus 2 equal to f dash x. Now f dash x equal to 0 at x equal to 0, and the factors of this x equal to 0, we got it. Next, this can be written as x square plus x minus 2 is equal to 0. What will be the factors? X plus 2 into x minus 1 equal to 0. So finally we got x equal to 0, x equal to minus 2 and x equal to 1. There are 3 points where we are getting, this is also called as critical points. These are the points where chances of maxima and minima. Now, f of 0. F of 0 will give you 12. F of minus 2. F of minus 2 will give you 2 to the power 4. 2 to the power 4, 4 to the 16 means 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to 16, 16 into 3 plus 8 4s 32 minus 2 to the 4, 12 4s are 48 plus 12. Okay, this 48 and this 48 will cancel. F of minus 2, you will get it as 32 plus 4, 44. F of minus 2 will get it as 44. Okay, next f of 1. So f of 1, we get it as 3 plus 4 minus 12 plus 12. These two will cancel. We get f of 1 is equal to 7. F of minus 2, once again we calculate. There's a small error here. This will become minus. So 48, 40 will cancel. Minus 32, we'll get it as minus 20. F of minus 2 is equal to minus 20. Now we got these values. So clearly indicates that, so which is coming maximum, f of 0 is equal to local maxima. F of minus 2 is a local minima. F of 1 is 7 is also local maxima. Let us see the graph. You get an idea about it. If you see, we are getting horizontal tangent here. Again, we got a horizontal tangent here. We got a horizontal tangent here. So, what was this point? This point was x is equal to, you can see, what are the critical points we got? 0, minus 2 and 1. So, this point was 1 and this point was 0 and this point was minus 2. This point was minus 2. So, this coordinate is nothing but minus 2, comma, minus 20. And this coordinate was 0 comma 0 comma f of 0, what we got, f 0 comma 12. And this point was f of 1, this is 1 comma 7. This is 1 comma 7. So what we observe, f of 1, 0 comma 12, we can say it as local maxima. This we can write as local minima, local minima. Again, this is also local minima. Clear? So we got 3 critical points. One, x is equal to 0, x equal to minus 2 and x is equal to 1. So what we find, f of minus 2 as minus 20. F of 0 is equal to 12 and f of 1 is equal to 7. So clearly indicates that f of 1 comma 7. So 1 is the point and 7 is the value. 0 is the point and 12 is the value. So maximum local maximum value is 12. And again minus 2 is the point of local minima and minimum value is equal to minus 20.